It's me here with another Minecraft Edition video, and I'm excited because redstone. We've got freaking redstone. I mean, this is the other world, but still, there is a bit of glitches because obviously this is the alpha build. Like every now and then, it's probably gonna glitch out, but still, like it's like, oh my god, wait. Wait a minute. Have they added rabbits? Chicken, cow, pig, sheep. Rabbits! Oh my god! Oh my god. Are there any other hidden features that I missed? No, but seven rabbits! Wait a second. I'm just checking for myself. Oh no, I've got poisoned potatoes. I literally only found out about these today when I was watching a YouTube video, but redstone and rabbits. Oh guys, I will be putting the link to download this in the description. Oh my god, this is so... What the hell? Okay, as I said, it's still a little bit buggy because alpha build, which means it's basically in beta stages. Okay, let's go test out this redstone on a flat world, so I'll see you there in a sec. Okay guys, so I've just finished building my contraption. Basically, when I start this, This minecart is gonna go one of two ways, left or right. Gonna get rid of that. Just let me get rid of that. And yeah, and it's gonna hit the TNT. Hopefully, if my calculations are correct, this should work. If it doesn't work, I have no freaking clue why. Because calculations say it should. Oh, there we go. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna get in here. God damn it. Okay. Let's go. So I decided to go left. Okay, I'm really excited for how this ends up. If this has failed though, I'm going to be so disappointed. Explode, beauty. Honestly, as I said before, there's probably a bunch of glitches. But anyway guys, that was Minecraft Pocket Edition 0.13.0. The link to download this is in the description below. Hope you enjoyed it and goodbye.